Hello guys, and welcome back to Yennk Incorporated. So we're currently going around and talking to all these scouts. I've already went to one since they are quite the walk, but I thought that I would show you to all of you the last ones, because the last two actually have some sort of value more than the last one.
Don't
but I was
take
just
another
close
step
to this
if you...
guy. Elder Mac, the
strange
same thing.
That the elder should send an outside.
Okay, the reason why I'm just skipping through the dialogue is because it really does not matter. But now to go to the last one, the reason why I want to show you guys the last one is because it's near an NCR camp. And to be honest, I would like to be idolized by the NCR, if possible, and idolized by basically everybody across the map, due to the fact that you get a lot of bonuses by being idolized by everyone, such as when it comes to the Battle of the Dam. I really don't want to do very much work, or any of the heavy lifting for that matter, so basically the solution to that is being liked by everybody and having them all go to war for you. So yeah, it's all about the human meat shieldness. You should know. That and bullets for this gun are very expensive, and I'm not sure how many I'm going to have for the end. Just bunny hop up this mountain. I'm not really sure if bunny hopping in Fallout New Vegas is better or not, or if it's just me being kind of full of it. Yes, I know my graphics are glitching. I can see that. It's so weird sometimes with this EMB. It works so much better in the DLC in a few places, honestly. Ah, what a waste. Have a good bullet. Oh, and I missed it. Alright. Let's deal with this last one. Veronica, you can stay there, it's okay. Or maybe not, you know, it's fine if you help. I'm just pleased that it makes short work of them. Okay, so this is Camp Forlorn Hope that we are on the way to. It's near the Brotherhood of Steel Bunker, which might be where this guy is, to be honest. Yeah, this guy's got one more bullet left in him. Or I should say, it has another bullet in him.
Ordinary guys with knives and bullets, and they're taking over Nevada.
True enough, actually. That is kind of what the Legion is. That's... never really thought of it that way. But, you know, it's all about the brute force and raw determination behind each strike with that knife. Oh, I can see him. Wow. He couldn't have chosen a more obvious place to, I don't know, stare down on his enemy. Oh yeah, buddy, that one laser rifle. It's totally gonna save your life when you're up against every single NCR trooper.
Approach slowly, stranger.
Elder McLemara.
I'm sworn to report. I've been dividing my time between the camps to the north and south of here. One belongs to the NCR, the other to a band of slavers known as Caesar's Legion. I was sure the NCR would quickly win, but that has not happened. Instead, the two sides have reached a stalemate, and only occasionally send skirmishers against one another. If I didn't know better, I'd say neither side is confident enough to push for a full victory. Which seems strange given the NCR's technological edge. In any event,
they probably don't have any rangers.
I've recorded my findings in this report. Please deliver it to the Elder.
Okay, well, I guess that we should go to the camp then. As well? We might as well. Since I just heard what he had to say, and I could probably help with that fairly easily. And considering that I'm now liked by the NCR. Oh, it's the hair face glitch, isn't it?
If you're heading out, be careful.
Yeah, it sure is. I really don't like those tents. They're some of the most annoying resources for the game to load.
Morning. Yeah?
As you... What are you doing out here?
Goodbye.
Okay.
I really don't have time to chatter.
I have some questions.
Shoot.
Hoover Dam. Okay then. I guess goodbye.
I've heard.
Okay, let's just open this and go in here so that way there's no more stupid annoying graphics glitches.
I'm Bitterroot, first recon. You got
Bitterroot? You have an unusual
name. Trying to start trouble? Do you really not know where I got that name?
I didn't mean to offend. You don't have to tell me if you'd rather not.
It's a con name. You know, the great cons. That's what my parents were. I figured I grew up around the bastards. They owed me a name after all they put me through.
What a pointless trip.
Oh, so this is where the entire... So first recon's here right now then. That's kind of odd. This is the glitchiest location ever. Okay, if you wanted to help people, you go into the medical center.
I didn't expect to see you here. What can I do for you?
How are things around camp?
The Legion has been hitting us pretty hard lately. Lots of casualties, not many people I can save.
Things look pretty rough in here.
Men have waged war on each other for countless centuries. Now is no different. People fight and die for what they believe in. I'm just here to patch them up so they can go on their merry way. Do no harm in all that.
You seem to be handling it well.
I'm doing the best I can considering the poor situation I find myself in. There's barely enough equipment or medicine to handle the number of injuries we have. To make things worse, I think someone might be stealing my supplies.
Perhaps you misplaced them? What makes you think someone is stealing your supplies?
The simple fact that I no longer have as many supplies as I should. I've been careful with them, and I should have more than what remains. Unfortunately, I don't have time to go searching for the missing supplies since I have my hands full with injured soldiers.
I can go and look for
that
them.
That would definitely be appreciated. You might want to ask around. Keep an eye out for anything suspicious. Unless it's urgent, you're going...
I have some questions for you. Yeah, so I can't diagnose or help them at all. Okay, so should we mark that as our main quest then? Might as well. Let's take a look in this tent. This is the command center, so we might be able to actually go and really help these guys.
The last patrol line. I'm glad to see you here. We could definitely use your help.
That's what I'd like to hear. What do you need help
with? I've got the Legion at Nelson breathing down my neck and not enough men or supplies to get this camp into fighting shape so we can strike back. I need someone to talk to a few of the officers and help them resolve some of the problems around here. If I can get this place in order, then I can focus our efforts on taking back Nelson from the Legion. And the more that gets done around here, the more resources I'll be able to put into assaulting Nelson.
I could do that for you.
Good. Let's not waste time then. Our biggest problems right now are supplies and troops, and the Legion is draining us both. Quartermaster Mays has been complaining to me non-stop about the lack of supplies. But unfortunately, we aren't getting a resupply anytime soon. I want you to speak with him and see if there's anything you can do for him.
I was on, got hit by a Legion raiding party. I barely survived. I don't want to go back out there again.
Hey, you're not one of the troopers.
What do you need help with?
I have the delightful task of tabulating stockpiles, kill ratios, mission success rates, radiation deaths, and other truly fascinating numbers. I've come across numerous inconsistencies between our numbers and our reports, especially with regards to intercepting hostiles. I'm wondering if our radio security codes have been compromised. I need someone to deliver security code upgrades to each of the ranger stations. This holotape contains the updated security codes for the ranger stations. Show it to the comm officers there. Once the new codes are in use, anyone still using the old codes will just hear static if they're listening in on our frequencies.
Okay.
Hello.
I heard you killed Driver Nafai. My team would have liked to get a shot at him, but we're still glad he's dead.
Does NCR usually offer
people bounties? They've proven hard to kill, yes. Whatever it takes to get the job done, even if it means hiring help from outside the military.
Talking
about finest sniper outfit in the whole NCR. If you need a bullet put into a target's eye from 800 yards away, you call us. Some of my team aren't without their share of scars, though, like Betsy and Sterling.
What's wrong with Sterling?
Corporal Sterling was an NCR Ranger until he was captured by the Legion. They tortured him pretty badly. He wasn't able to be a ranger after that, but his eyes are still sharp, so I had him transferred to First Recon. Cook, one of the fiends, ambushed her in Ten of Spades. They both managed to escape, but not before Cook raped her. Betsy shrugged it off like it was nothing, but her behavior keeps getting worse. Always making passes at every woman who wanders by. It's inappropriate for anyone at First Recon to behave that way. I could discipline her, but I'd rather she get medical.
Yeah, sure. I just want to get a load of quests from this place.
Skills to bring down.
Corporal Sterling, have you seen anything suspicious
around? As a matter of fact, it's funny that you'd ask. A couple nights back, I was on watch in the yard. Got myself a habit of looking all around, not just where I'd expect to find trouble. Old habit, but it saved my hide on occasion. Round about 1 in the morning, I spied some lights in the control tower. Now that's the third time I've spied those lights, mind you. And every time I ask about it, they tell me the place was empty. I'm just saying, didn't look empty to me.
Thanks for the
no
info.
Trouble at all. Might be nothing. Couple.
Have you always been... How long have you been stationed here?
Oh.
Okay, well. Let's head out and get some of these quests done, then. With the glitchiest location in the entire Mojave. Talk to Quartermaster Mayez. For the Restoring Hope quest.
We won't. Nice to see a friendly face around
well,
here. We don't get many visitors of your esteem. Something I can do for you?
Sent me to help you.
So, the Major has you running errands for him. Well, we're short on personnel as well as supplies, so we'll take all the help we can get.
Can I help with your supply problems?
The Major let me send out some troops to gather supplies, but unfortunately they never returned. I'm guessing they ran into some trouble on the way. You can help by finding the troops and assisting them in bringing back any supplies they found.
Any idea where I should start looking?
I sent Helios 1 to see if they had any supplies they could spare.
Okay, then. So they'd be somewhere along that road, I take it? But I'll go ask.
What is it?
I wanted to check to see if the troopers sent from Forlorn
yeah,
Hope made it.
They were here a while ago. Gave them all I could, which wasn't much. But as many problems as we're having here, I know they've got it worse. I've seen soldiers get assigned there. It's like they got told they were gonna die. I wouldn't wish it on anybody. If you're trying to track them down, we put a GPS marker in the supply crate. You can track it with your Pip-Boy. Good luck.
Thank you, then. How far out are they? Hey, look at that. Exactly halfway. Let's head there. Wait. This goes through Quarry Junction? They better be happy that I'm coming. Quarry Junction. Oh, great. It's only the place where I'm happiest to be in the Wasteland. Not so much. It's only the place where I absolutely hate everything that has to do with this game. Okay, please, there be no death boss, please. Okay, now this isn't quite Quarry Junction. Quarry Junction's up the road. That's good. Let's just keep it that way. Okay, we're approaching the position. Veronica's still here, that's probably good. Okay, we got something here. Let's start taking these guys out from a distance. Back. Fort. Why did I just use an incendiary? Also, why am I using 223s? This makes no sense. What happened to my inventory between last time that I used it and now? He looks happy. Alright, just about there. I thought that it would be the geckos, honestly, that took them out. What do we have here? Enter your dog tag, Forlorn Hope, letter 1. Well, I got the supplies. Oh. The Legion. Hey, you people attacked me, so. Two bullets. Worth about as much as the geckos. I actually have a load of Legion money, I just realized that. Well, no mystery what happened to them, I'll say it that way. Let's head back to Forlorn Hope then. Give them the supplies and stuff. See if they're happy, sad, or a little bit mad. I'm happy though, I only had to kill one of them.
If you're looking for supplies,
ah, you're looking a lot better.
But some...
Here's how are things. I found the supplies.
I take it my men weren't dead. It's a high price to pay, but these supplies will save a few lives here. Thanks for finding these. You should check in with the Major. I want to know about this.
Alright then. Okay, that whole thing that I said last episode about making everybody like you, that does not apply with the Legion. They can hate you as much as the Powder Gangers.
Hey.
We're kind of busy around here.
I helped Quartermaster get
the extra supplies will help for a short time, but that only solves one of our problems. With all the Legion raids lately, we're running low on troops that can still fight. Some are injured, but even more are dead. I want you to check in with Dr. Richards and see if he needs...
Hey.
Already did that. Unless there's a whole nother quest. But let's go talk to him again anyways.
I've got a lot to do. Make it.
Major says you might be needing help.
With business booming like it is, and considering I'm the only person with medical experience in the camp, I could perhaps use a hand. Do you have any medical experience?
Yes, I have some.
As you can see, we have a lot of injured troopers here, and I haven't had time to look at all of them yet. Since you have some medical experience, I'd like you to examine them and see what you can do to treat them.
Okay, then. Treat with medicine, use medical equipment to treat, treat with medicine. Be carefully cleaning the wounds and apply antibiotics before switching the wounds closed. Patient will recover completely in time. Man's leg is severely injured. It may require amputation to save him. Are you sure you want to attempt performing the amputation? Use medical equipment to operate. Alright. Poor guy.
Hello.
And the last one? Blah blah blah, 75. Treat the wounds with medicine. Apply the antibiotics. The patient will completely recover.
I've got a lot to do. Make it quick.
I monitor medical supplies and finish
Excellent
your patients.
Job. Where'd you learn to do all that? I don't think I could have done much better myself. Very impressive. As for the men, they'll recover soon and be back on the front lines in no time. Huh, the circle of life. I'll send word to Major Politely about your work here. Once again, you have my sincerest thanks.
He just said that he'd tell him about it. Whatever, let's tell him. That's the way this quest is done, and I get assigned something else. Mojave almost
makes you... Back already?
Dr.
Richard said you did a good job in there.
Whatever.
That's mighty high praise coming from him. With the help you've given us, we're doing a little bit better, but we still have the Legion forces at Nelson to deal with. If we can retake Nelson, that would be a huge help to our efforts in this area and give us an advantage at Hoover Dam.
Do you have the troops? I'm ready, let's do
it. Excellent. Killing the Legion commanders in Nelson will severely cripple the Legion forces and allow us to take back the city. Meet up with Sergeant Cooper just outside Nelson. He will assist you in reclaiming Nelson.
I wish for a nuclear winner.
Oh, it's my job to reclaim Nelson. Oh, I see how it is. Oh, great. Actually, what's my quest current? Meet up with Sergeant Cooper? Alright, let's do this. Yeah, this place really is a dump, though. This is, like, the worst. Are you joking? Okay, good. I was about to lose my mind there, and I'm like, no way. Still, every single bit of water in this place makes the EMB lose its mind. So, yeah. Let's go do this. Is that a sniper's nest up there? Can you see anything from it? Not really. I do love having the quick swap ready though, it's so nice. This is gonna make the Legion hate me a lot, but at this point I really could care a lot less about what the Legion thinks of me. Okay, there's just that one guy at the actual gate there. Let's just go meet up with the ranger first before... Here we are.
I've heard of you. Glad to have you on our side.
Let's do this. We should attack from the ridge on the east. Let's attack from the north.
Let's move.
Three men. You guys are very underdone right here. I gotta say that. Running ahead of me, not the best idea. Hello there. Whoops. One click too far. 0% chance on him. Let's try it now. Let's just wait a second more, and do we have enough now? No. Anybody next? Wow, shunned and hated all in one go. Oh, there's more? Oh, I recognize this place from last time I played. Hello. How are you doing today, friend? Pretty good, that's good to hear. Are they stuck outside their own gate? That's rich. Good job, Veronica. Good job, we got the front gate. Everything is fine. Vilified. What is it, because I killed your dog? I missed. Let's head into this building first, I guess. Another kill. Dead Sea. Interesting enough name. I do like it how you get a karma increase from killing these guys, though. It makes you feel good in that you're not doing the completely wrong thing. Sorry, bud, you're on the wrong side of the road. Ah, there we go. Personally, I think if the NCR should move into here, it'd be a lot nicer. 22 Legion dollars? Liberator, he names his axe, whatever his hatchet will take it. What does he have on him? Pretty much nothing. Well, is there another building? Is that why it's pointing me in that direction, or what's my quest now? Talk to whatever his name is? Okay, well, can I take these guys down? Untie him?
Nelson's back in our hands. Hope we can defend it this time.
Well. They seem pretty happy to be alive. Let's go to Camp Forlorn Hope and see if we get a nice reward or something for doing that. We probably won't, but you know. Working with the NCR, I suppose, is good at this point in the game. As long as I don't betray them in the end, like I might be planning to.
Back already? What do you need?
I want to talk about the attack on Nelson.
Come back already. Excellent work. This will buy us a lot of breathing room to get back on our feet here. Now we can actually try to strengthen our forces along the river and prepare for the upcoming battle at Hoover Dam. You have my thanks. We owe you a lot.
You sure do owe me a lot. Now what did I come here for originally? Let's crank the barter up to 60 and energy weapons is gonna stay down. Medicine, lockpick. 100 speech. Speech is maxed and medicine is as well. What else do... Okay. Rapid reload, let's see. Shotgun surgeon, nah. Now we do have the mysterious stranger. You don't fool around with fancy trick shots. Straight to the midsection and down they go in vats. You do an additional 15% damage when attacked targeting the torso. Might be a good idea. Vigorous reader. You don't just read books, you tear into them. Damaged books you pick up become blank magazine pages and you can copy. I don't know about that. Where's toughness? Okay, I'm looking for toughness because I kind of think I should get that at this point in time. Just considering there are still a few creatures in the waste that can just knock me down pretty much instantly. I guess not. Let's go with Action Boy.
Nelson's back in our hands.
For a bit more points and that. Okay, now let's continue with our Brotherhood questline. Not it. There it is. I'll probably do the rest of these for the Brotherhood, the NCR, off camera, and just get my rep to maximum. And then once my rep is perfect, so like I'm idolized with the NCR, they love me, I am their sole savior, I'm the only one that matters to them. That is, that's when we're gonna go on another DLC related quest. Does it just sandstorm here all night? Because it actually is pretty hard to find stuff in the sandstorm. There we go. Thank you for letting me out of that. That was a real pain. This is it, I think. I'm pretty sure. 96%. Make that 26%. Yep, that 26% was properly placed. Okay, now what's with that side? I'm not really sure what's on that side. I would laugh if they actually had like loads of Enclave power armor in there or something like that. That would just make my day. Once we get to 75 lockpick, we gotta go in there. That frame destruction. Okay. Is that just glitch movement? Yeah, it is. Why? There it is. Jeez, every single time I come into this place, I'm always getting lost in it, even though everything is within 100 foot area. We're in. Alright, once we talk to the Elder here, he's probably gonna give us another quest that we might consider doing, just maybe, I don't know. Also, between the next episodes, I think I'm probably gonna get some more ammunition for the Sequoia. Considering how much more I use it now than my main rifle, I'm thinking probably, I don't know, a few hundred, 500 before we go in the next DLC. Surprisingly, it doesn't actually use a load of ammo though, because normally you're getting one shots or two shots with it.
Have you had any luck finding the scouts?
Yep.
Good.
Here are all the reports.
If I'm reading this right, it appears that the NCR's grip on this region is nowhere near as firm as I thought. I'll have to review these in detail, but these reports have given me much to think about. Thank you, Outsider. You've become someone I can count on, so I believe I can share something rather confidential with you.
Just tell me.
I would like you to find the components we need to fix this bunker's air filtration system. I cannot overstate the importance of this task. See Senior Knight Lorenzo for the details. He's the one who brought the matter to my attention, and the only other...
Okay, then. Let's talk to Lorenzo about the air filtration system. Nope.
Don't work too hard there, Ibsen.
Yes.
Yeah, he's in here. Lorenzo.
Oh.
Love.
So now I'm going to have your death on my con.
Maybe you misheard me.
No, I heard you quite clearly. You're being sent off to be killed like the others. You think you're the first person the Elders trusted with this? He sent three of our patrols out looking for those components, and they're all dead. I was the one who supplied the Elder with the location of possible sites where we could find the components, so their deaths are my fault. And now it's your turn. Well, don't say you weren't warned. I won't take the blame when you die horribly. But I can tell you're getting impatient. The items I'll need to keep the system running are a differential pressure controller, a reverse pulse cleaner, and several HEPA cartridge filters. At present, my best guess for finding the items would be to search any of the old vaults in the area. Those vaults were usually built much like these military bunkers, even using the same contractors in their constructions at times. I'll mark the vault's locations on your map. Best of luck to you.
Morning.
Okay, what vaults are these? Oh. Oh, no. No. Not Vault 22. I'm sorry, I might just enter God mode and get this done. Goodbye, Brotherhood. You're dead to me now. I think it's time to go on another great journey. Out of this land. Very far away. That is once I get more bullets, which I need money for. And once I go to the NCR place, repair stuff. Well, guys, I think I'll see you in the next episode of Yennk Plays Fallout New Vegas. And until next time, goodbye. Hello, guys, and welcome back to Yennk Incorporated. So, we've been playing a few quests here, just running around this area kind of thing, trying to get everybody happy with me. But I just wanted to show you guys me going into this trip. We're not going to do anything in the storyline. We're really just going to talk to the NCR. In there?
Submit to a credit check.
Let's see. Yeah, that's not happening. Credit's fine. Why? I'll be taking that. That's like 0.2 of a cap right there. Gotta earn back that 2,000 that I just lost on proving to the robots that I have cash. I'm not that rich. Okay, that's kind of a joke. Yeah, I'm pretty rich. I'll show you guys what I've kind of accumulated. We're just right now running around doing a few quests that are the boring ones for reputation. And, yeah. Almost 30,000 caps. It's all about the investment.
Howdy, partner!
What are you doing here?
Consider me your personal welcome, Wally. Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your just.
Alright, I'll go straight off. Why is the robot passing on his invitation? Tell Mr. House I might stop by, we'll see.
Don't you dawdle, little doggy. Mr. House isn't someone you want to go about snubbing. He'll be waiting.
I'll snub him all I want. Oh my, that was some frames right there.
Hello.
Wow. Okay, so where do I need to go here to talk to this person? Or is this even the right area that I'm in right now? Apparently not. Let's be turning around then. Well guys, we've made it to this trip. We're not going to do anything until I'm done all these quests in the next DLC, but I'll see you guys at the entrance to the next DLC. Hello and welcome back to Yennk Incorporated. Today we are currently still gearing up to go on our next adventure. Our inventory weight is much lighter than before, sitting with just our riot gear and our basic three weapons. I'm not counting this since I don't even know I have it on me anymore. But we're going to come to the You're clinic back. And buy some implants.
One other thing I forgot to mention. Your body may be able to handle only a limited number of implants. The healthier you are, the more implants I'll be able to give you. Now, what surgery are you considering?
Where is it? I'm interested in the subdermal implant. I'm interested in the regenerating.
That's the Phoenix Monocyte Breeder. The implant speeds up cell regeneration, an effect similar to that of some lizards and sea creatures. The implant is very expensive, however. 12,000 caps.
Fine.
Have a seat in the auto dock. This will take a few hours.
Wait, what? I had stuff to do today. No. I had stuff to do. Well. I don't even see an auto dock in this tiny little facility. So do I have it now?
You're back.
Another implant, I guess.
All right.
Greater strength, greater perception, greater charisma. What's subdermal?
That would be the Nemean subdermal armor. It's a bit pricey, 8,000 caps. But the implant causes your skin cells to be bolstered with iron. It won't make you bulletproof, but it will make you a little harder to injure.
Sure.
Have a seat in the auto dock.
This is taking quite literally hours at this point. Oh, I see some magazines. Darn it. Okay, how many caps am I down? 3,000. Oh, that went quick. Well, at least we're healing all the time, and we have an invisible shield bodyguarded thing. So, yeah. But, let's find it now. Happy Trails. Find the Happy Trails Caravan Master. Let's do it. I'll see you guys there, since nobody wants to sit through this.